Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I decided to do a what I got for Christmas video. I really like watching these videos every year, so I thought I would make one of my own. So let's get started. So the first thing from my mum and dad, which they got me, was the Kat Von D Saint and Sinner. Their little sets with the perfuming and the liquid lipsticks. So the Saint perfume and liquid lipstick, and the Sinner perfume and liquid lipstick also. They also got me, which is my favourite present, is the Kat Von D Saint and Sinner eyeshadow palette, which is here, and it is amazing. Just love all the colours in it, and I cannot wait to start using it. What is going on with the lighting? Okay. Is that better? Actually, I have to do it like that. It's going a bit pinky. I'm not sure what's happened. Okay, anyway. So my sister got me the Kat Von D Glimmer Veil Everlasting lipstick as well. And it is just a goldy, glittery lipstick, which I love that as well. My other sister got me the Kat Von D Lolita Eyeshadow and Blush. And I absolutely love the shade Lolita. And she also got me the Sleek Matte Me Metallic Must Have lipsticks as well. So you get two metallic matte lip creams and two ultra smooth matte lip creams as well. So from other people, I got a Black Coconut Fragrances Yankee Candle, which is basically their little balls. It and you don't have to light it, just let the scent out in the room. And I also got the Sleek Makeup Hella Good Eyes eyeshadow palettes, so there's two in there, those colours. I also got some socks from my nan, and she also got me a hair turban, which I don't actually know how she knows I use these, but I use these all the time. I got creams as well, Soap and Glory. I've got a candle, and I got this candle from my mum and dad as well. It's a white linen Yankee candle. They also got me a calendar, but I ask for a calendar every year. And I also asked for makeup wipes, and they ended up with me lots of makeup wipes, which will last me a good few months. So my boyfriend got me some bands, which I've wanted these for ages, and he also got me four Kat Von D liquid lipsticks, which I'm collecting all the colours, and if you can't tell, I love Kat Von D's makeup range. He also got me a, I know it sounds weird, but a big kitchen roll, but because we're getting a lot of tattoos, and obviously we need the kitchen roll to clean it up, he got me a big pink one, but I didn't know he got me this, and I got him the big blue one as well, so that's a bit funny. He also got me this pig keyring, which I think is from New Look, but every time I was lining up in the queue, like, he'd say, oh, I'm going to get you that, I'm going to get you that, and he did, he bought me it. But also at the bottom of the bag, he put an envelope with surprise written on it, which obviously I didn't know he was going to get me, but inside was a tattoo voucher, a £100 tattoo voucher for my local tattoo shop that I always go to, and I've got a couple of tattoos booked in, so this helped me out a lot. And yeah, I was really surprised when I opened this. I didn't expect it at all. So that's one of my favourite Christmas presents as well. From my boyfriend's mum and dad, they got me the Kat Von D foundation and the foundation brush as well. I done 2 Secret Santas at my work, and one of my Secret Santas got me the Kat Von D Everlasting Lipstick in Sanctuary, which is one of my favourite colours. My other Secret Santa also got me a Debenhams voucher, and I also got a few more Debenhams vouchers as well. And this one, the Hughes and Debenhams, which I have already spent. So this is what I got with my Debenhams vouchers. Is again Kat Von D, which is a highlighter palette, and I absolutely love the colours in this. Love it. And that's one of the reasons why I asked for a Debenhams voucher, because Debenhams is the only place that sells Kat Von D makeup, and I love her makeup and I want to get all of it. So with the vouchers, I also got some lipsticks. Got 5 lipsticks, which are all like dark colours, because I like the dark colours. So I need to try those ones out. Actually, I think I've got Lolita on now, which is obviously one of my favourite colours. That's why I got the eyeshadow as well. But yeah, I got also some chocolates as well. I got money from other family members. I got a few biscuits. I think I got a few more like smelly stuff, but I think I'll put them away. I don't know where they are. And I also got a bottle of Prosecco from work as well. But I think that is everything, and I still got a few more Debenhams vouchers to spend and probably end up getting more Kat Von D makeup. But that was everything that I got. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and I shall see you soon.